Cologne I own but never use because it's horrible. Roach's Loam. I got it because it has an apple note, and apple fragrances are some of my favorite colognes. However, this one is completely garbage, in my opinion. Versace Dylan Blue. I own about 15 milliliters of this stuff, and I just can't get behind it. Everyone says it's a good fragrance. I want to like it, but I just don't like it. Tumi's Kinetic. It reminds me too much of Dior Sauvage, but I like every other Tumi out there.